What's up mga kabais? I'm Maria Nariel Rivera from Balayan, Batangas. Welcome to Nariel Rivera's Vlogs and Videos. So for today's video, gagawa po tayo ng challenge which is mukbang and English only challenge. Mamaya explain ko po sa inyo yung magiging mechanics ng gagawin natin challenge. Sa ngayon, bibili muna po kami na mga kakainin namin para sa mukbang. See you later!
So yun,
so sobrang epic po, namamatay yung motor namin papuntang Palengke. So guys, nandito na po kami sa Palengke, mamimili lang po kami. Kasama ko po rin si Anika, si King, tsaka si Jana. Ito si Jana. Galing Palengke. Sobrang daming tao kasi linggo ngayon. Makakagaw. Tapos, mamaya, pa-explain ko sa inyo kung anong mangyayari doon sa English Only Challenge. Ngayon, magluluto muna kami. Tapos yung pagluluto na gagawin namin is traditional way. Magluluto kami sa tungko. Ipapakita muna namin sa inyo yung binili namin kanina. Go! Guys, nandito na po kami sa labas. Nag-prepare na po kami para sa luto. Yes. Kapag pumalakpak ako ng dalawa, start na yung English natin ha. Wala mo pala
lipstick.
So, may 3 chances na magtatagalog kami. Pag ako'y gumanyan ulit ng pangalawa, pwede na ulit magtagalog kasi hindi kami makakapag-banding ng ayaw. So, meron mga tanong na nakahanda dito, naghanda ako. Oo. Ang isasagot lang namin is, English only. Kaya nga English only eh. Yon, sa bawat katanungan na mabubunot ko ay a ang isasagot lang namin ay English. Tapos, bawat isang tanong, lahat kami ay sasagot. Start po tayong kumain. Habang nakain, nagtatanungan kami. And then, kung sinong makarinig, for example, nakarinig ako ng anong salita, ano, lalagyan natin ng lipstick sa mukha. Ganun, para intense. So, let's begin! Explain ko lang po sa inyo. Ito po ay just for fun lang. Walang judgmental day yan. Alam ko may mga bobo side din tayo, then may matalino side din tayo. Yes. So go! Ang clap-clap muna pala ako para dun sa English only challenge. 1, 2, 3. Let's start.
Hello?
Hello. First question, I will... First question, our category is relationship chips.
It's okay.
So, relationship chips. You said a Tagalog word.
Come here.
First category, relationship status. So what can you say about your relationship? Explain. Go! Explain, what are your relationship for? Oh, go! Explain, relationship status.
Take it, because I love you. Sure.
I love you.
Sure.
You.
I'm single, because I have no boyfriend.
You're so... Take every moment and every night. So I am taken. Taken to you in every time that every single of the day. And you, my friend?
Single.
Why?
Because...
You first because we're immortals. So we're adventurers. Oh, you first.
You first. I will open this question.
Yeah, open it.
The question is,
have you ever sent a text message to the wrong person?
Answer it first.
No.
Why?
Yes.
You didn't text any message to the wrong person? You didn't?
Yes. I didn't do that.
No SIM.
There is no SIM.
Yeah.
Where is that phone?
Me.
You?
Me.
Really?
Yeah.
Since birth?
Yeah.
And you, my friend?
No, because I have no cell phone.
Oh. You don't have cell phone.
Yes. No.
And me? Yes. I sent a text message to the wrong person. But yeah. I didn't intentionally.
Yeah.
Next question. The question is, what do you want to be in the near future? What? You didn't understand. Any teacher.
Kasi...
Come here, baby. I will put you in a smart. Do you want to be in the near future?
Teacher.
And you? What do you want to be in your group?
I want to be successful woman. Have a lot of house.
Lot of house.
Then dito masaya kami lahat.
Say in Tagalog words.
So you...
I will mark it.
Yeah,
go.
To have a happy family in your future and to come up with my dream. And I, thank you.
Wow.
Me, my future and my family.
My family
is my future. That's all.
Yeah.
I want to be a certified public accountant in the near future.
Wow.
Yes, because I want to. Yes, I want to be a CPA someday.
CPA?
So, let's take a break. Karenan, president po ng Brosis.
Hello.
This is Jude Karenan, boyfriend po nito ni Kim Labo. And this is PJ, Tristan J. Pros at si Mel.
And then,
si Mel Karenan.
Titi Perey.
Ito
po ay kikiam.
Kahoy po, kahoy.
And then ito po ay fishball. Ito po ay somay. Inubusan po nila yung calamares. At ito po ay chicken balls at french fries. Hindi po kami bumili ng mga tugtog like yung ano po, yung talites, ganun dugo. Kasi hindi po nakain ng takawi. Nasa
katalit.
Ganda.
Ganda?
Ganda lang, tayo ganda. Bali, ano po kami dito nakain? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dessert!
Nice. Sampo po kami dito nakain, pero hindi pa po namin mapatumba.
Yeah.
Let's back to the normal. Go. Okay. Our first... Ay, our... Ano pa?
Oy, kalamar.
It's a time, my friend.
Come on, baby.
Let's pass from years.
Go. I'm full there.
Just please, quiet.
Dream car.
My dream car is Ford.
Me, my future car is my Fortuner.
And you?
My dream car is black Ferrari.
My
dream car is my boyfriend Chor. My boyfriend Chor.
My dream car
Chor.
Your boyfriend?
We go.
Last two questions.
Unforgettable what? Moment.
We will be. Oh.
Happiness of my friends.
What happiness, my friend? Like this.
Yeah.
Like we are doing right now.
Yeah.
My unforgettable moment is when I celebrate my 18th birthday. Because all
you,
of my relatives, yeah. Family is
you, yeah.
There. Attended my debut. Yes, like that. And you, your unforgettable moment?
My family's bonding.
Where?
My family's bonding and
where?
My friends bonding. Unforgettable moment for me.
Where?
In the house.
Oh
my God! This is big.
We will do the dance challenge of Mimiya. Because Mimiya is now our favorite blogger. Yes. Oh, 1, 2, 3, go. What's that? Go. Copyright. Don't say we are copying a vlog with me, ano. Yes. We're
happy that
we impersonating.
Yes. The last question.
Is someone you miss?
Oh my god!
Someone you miss. First, Kimberly.
My father.
Oh, where's your father?
Abroad.
And you?
My family in Calamba, Laguna.
Oh, your family is in Calamba, Laguna.
Yeah.
Why are you here?
I'm here for studying instead of to be ano.
Oh!
Again, Tagalog.
So,
me, my baby.
Because he broke me. Oh, you have a baby?
Yes.
What is her
name?
Confidential?
Yes.
Privately?
Yes.
Mental. Someone I miss? I think
no.
Nothing. Because my family, my loved ones is so okay. Tatapusin lang po namin yung vlog na to. And then sana po nag-enjoy kayo sa panonood sa aming kalokohan sa walang kwentang ginawa. 1, 2, 3, go! Kasi favorite ko namin si Mimiya at saka si Zaina Barake. Mga vloggers na magagaling niyan. 1, 2, 3. Arap na! Like that.
Your t-shirt is humbling.
So yun, ubus lang po namin yung pagkain ito. Then, see you later.
So what's up, mga kabays? Kakatapos lang namin kumain at ano, maraming natira. Hindi namin naubos lahat. Yes, papakita ko sa inyo yung mga natira. Tsaka yung nangyari pagkatapos ng kainan na ayon. So go.
So what's up again, mga kabays? Tatapusin ko na po yung vlog na to. Thank you for watching. Thank you sa mga nag-consume ng oras para panoodin yung vlog na to. God bless us all. Ang vlog pong ito ay para sa project purpose lang po. So, iwan lang po kayo ng like sa video na to kung nagustuhan. So, thank you po sa mga kaibigan ko na sumama sa vlog na to. Thank you, John Marie or Giancarlo de la Vega and Kimberly Baredo at saka si Margaret Narzabal. Thank you sa inyo, guys. I love you. Thank you sa panonood, mga kabayos. Thank you.